ancient mosques, magnificent palaces of the Russian aristocracy, and reminders of epic battles are yours to discover on one of these remarkable cruises to cities around the Black Sea. Overnight stays at the beginning and end of the cruise enable you to explore the cities of either Athens, the fascinating city of Istanbul, or historic Bodrum, located on the southern coast of Bodrum Peninsula. From Kanakale, visit the city of Troy with its legendary wooden horse replica. We see the splendid architecture and stately buildings of Odessa in the Ukraine, known as the Black Pearl. On to Sevastopol. Step back to the time of the Crimean War and envisage dramatic scenes from the Charge of the Light Brigade. Located on the southern tip of the Crimean Peninsula, Yalta has always been popular with the ruling elite of Russia. Why not visit the Levadia Palace, scene of the famous conference in 1945 between Churchill, Stalin and Roosevelt, when the post-war map of Europe was decided? The crossroads of East and West, Istanbul, stands astride the Bosphorus Strait, connecting the Mediterranean Sea with the Black Sea. Discover its monumental architecture, including the famous Blue Mosque, a must-see highlight. The Black Sea Discovery itinerary will give you a taste of Greece with a visit to Volos, home of mythological Jason and the Argonauts, and an overnight stay in ancient Athens. On the Treasures of the Black Sea cruise, you'll also visit Sochi and Novorossiysk in Russia and Trabzon and Bodrum in Turkey. These remarkable and unusual cruises will live long in your memory. The Cruise and Maritime Voyages experience is all about offering a more leisurely and traditional home-from-home country house style of cruising, with the emphasis very much on friendly service, superb cuisine, fine wines and a great variety of glittering entertainment. We go the extra mile. That's why we have such loyal customers who cruise with us every year. Please check your preferred cruise itinerary before you book. We look forward to seeing you on board.